welcome back to Lenny's studio. I've got this 10 by 20, and so I'm going to pour, not very full, but I'm going to pour 4 cups. And the colors I'm going to use is this green. Oh, I better stir that a bit. Okay, I'm going to do green in this one, green in this one, and I don't know where I put the lid for that. Oh, here it is. This, and then I'm going to do navy blue in this one. Use some of my corally colors in here. So what have I got? I've got this color. This is quite orangey looking. I think I'm going to mix this down with a bit of white. I don't want it this bright. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm just guessing at everything, so don't think I've got a plan here. I'm just flying by the seat of my pants here. Okay, and then I want to put yellow. Where's my nice yellow that I like? It's this one. Okay, I think I'm just going to put yellow in the green ones. Yellow and yellow and this other light blue. All of them. So I'll start with this one because it's almost empty. Use up the rest of this actually. Okay, that's that. And let's see if I can get it open. And I'll just plug this bright yellow in. Only knows what this is going to look like. So please don't kill me if it looks terrible. Okay. I was going to put, I was There's a gold in it, but it's too much already. Alright. So, I want to... I don't know if I want to flip it or just pour it. I think I'm just going to pour it. I'm going to pour it like this. Oh, that's going to be a big ugly conglomeration, I'm afraid. But anyway, we'll see. I should have put so much thought into what I was doing with the colors, but I didn't. So, I can tell already I'm not going to like it because I don't like these colors. I should have done it with navy and burgundy, then I would have probably liked it. Okay. Now I just want to tip it. Oh, that's a lot of paint on there, way too much. I'm going to move this out of the way here. Put some paper towels down here. Just sop up some of the paint. You know, I don't really mind that too much, except I wasted so much paint and I wouldn't have had to if I had just put on way less paint. Okay, well, I don't mind that look. That's kind of different for what I do, but I can always paint over it if I don't like it. I like it better than I thought I would, because it did go in straight lines and I didn't think it would, but I like it because it's nice and straight. I'm going to say that's a keeper, so I'm going to just put that right there for now. Wipe off my gloves and clean off the table before I do another one. I'm sorry I'm not one of those people that scrapes up the wrecked paint and uses it, but okay, thanks for watching and stay tuned for the grind.